but I could leave it for one more week. Then I'm taking birthday cake and chili and greasy old bacon. Throw it all on top of the mess I've been making. Wife's so mad she starts to shaking. Leaky bag and now the girl is gagging. She's nagging. I need you to get that stuff off the kitchen floor. Is that too much to ask you for? But I see no reason why I can't let a few more weeks go by. You should see the flies. I said, there's something rotten here.
Say what?
You better hold your nose.
Hey, you disgusting slut.
Boy, there's a lot in here.
A lot.
And every day it grows.
Hey, you disgusting slut.
Look at all this garbage that I keep generating.
Come on.
I sit around all day and watch it biodegrade. But there's 100
health codes
that I'm violating. Even my dog passed out and needed resuscitate. You won't believe it. Take a whiff of that aroma. Sure to put you in a coma. It's so messy, can't find my toenail clippers. It's so bad, the roaches wearing slippers. Warm, sweaty clothes pile up in this joint. Stand up by themselves at this point. It's so filthy, now baby, I can't lie. I wipe my feet before I go outside. I wonder what crawled in here and died.
You know, walking around barefoot, I've been terrified.
But it gives me stuff to talk about with my friends.
Like, hey,
I think them rats getting big.
Oh, there's something rotten.
Yeah.
Mix a little bit of with a molecule of